This past week, SportsKnight's Seth Nutting hit the soccer field in this week's They Can We.
This is footage from the street freestyle juggling final, where some of the most gifted jugglers around the world met up to show off their talents.
Okay.
And then there's me.
Oh.
This past week, I met up with Brinkley Workman to give me a few pointers on juggling and also on how to properly place a corner kick.
That's pretty good. I'm here with sophomore Brinkley Workman, who is a defender on the Wartburg soccer team, and who I hear is a pretty good juggler. Can you just talk to me a little bit about what juggling is for the people out there who don't know?
It's just keeping the ball in the air with any part of your body that's not your hands, so not what you're doing.
Luckily, Brinkley was there to give me a few pointers because Lord knows I needed it.
Hi. That one was better. I think I got 5 or 6 on that one. What are some key pointers you have for juggling?
You want to get as least amount of spin on the ball as you can when you use your feet, which I'm pretty bad at. Normally I have it spin a lot, but then you lose control a bit more.
After a few tries, I was ready to take Brinkley one-on-one. Or so I thought.
A competition, and I'm going to lose, but we'll see how well I compete against her. Ready? All right, go. Are you still going?
Oh. After that embarrassment, it's time for me to try my luck in the corner kick. After all, it couldn't be much worse than my display of juggling.
Now we're moving on to corner kicks. What exactly is a corner kick and how can it be an advantage for your team?
A corner kick is when the ball goes over the end line by the team that's defending the goal on this side. Mm-hmm. So then the team that's on offense would get to kick the ball.
I mean, how hard could it be? Maybe I could even score a goal off a corner.
How was that? Was that good?
That was really good.
I think she was just trying to make me feel better. Now it was Brinkley's turn.
That's a goal. This is for golden goal. Game's on the line.
With one last opportunity left, I took to the corner for what could be the game-winning goal, at least in my head. It may not have been as good as the professionals, but it was good enough for me.
I'd say I did pretty well for my first time. What do you think, Brinkley?
I think you did really well, too.
All right, well, maybe you'll be seeing more of me on the soccer field, but probably not.
Until next time, reporting for SportsKnight, I'm Seth Nutting.